Now, when you are done with these both pages, then you have to open page number 1414. As you have already studied letter G, as I have made you study in the live class, so today you are going to do this page, that is page number 1414 in your book number 3 only. So, first of all, you will read the instructions and then we will start it. Tick all the pictures whose names begin with G. Help the goat. Goat, this is goat. Reach the grass. Where is grass? Here is grass. So you have to help the goat to reach the grass by tracing the path. Last time you have not traced the path. Many of you have not traced the path in the previous letter on this page. But today you are going to trace the path also. Okay. So first of all you have to take the pictures. So this is G, goat. So you have to make a tick like this. Will you tick this? No. Will you tick this? Yes. G, G, gorilla. Any other picture you will tick? No, you will not tick. But yes, we are forgetting one picture. You have to also tick the grass. G, G, grass. So you will tick over here also. So we will take goat, gorilla and grass. Now you have to take this goat to the grass by just tracing the path. So you can trace from here also and you can trace from here also. But we will trace from here. So put your pencil over here and then trace the path, take the goat to the grass. Because goat eats grass. So in this way, it is done. Okay children? So after when you have done this workbook, you will come to your English workbook. Opening English workbook, page number 5454. This is page number 5454. Parents are requested to mention today's date and classwork over here. Tick on classwork and same goes for the index on in front of page number 5454. Here date and then here classwork. So children, today we are going to trace the letter D. Which letter we are going to trace? Letter D. So speak D, D, drum. You have to speak this also. Speak again. D, D, drum. Or D, D, dog. D, D, drum. D, D, dog. D, D, doll. In this video, we are going to speak 3 to 4 words starting with letter D. So children, hold the pencil properly and then start tracing letter D. Standing line and then left open curve. Again, standing line, left open curve. Letter D. Standing line, left open curve. In this way, you are going to trace letter D very nicely. So here dots, I have just corrected it. So standing line, left open curve, D. Speak every time so that you can save it in your memory for forever. Standing line, left open curve, letter D. You have to speak whenever you are writing, whenever you are just doing any work. So that you are not doing the work only for the sake of doing, you are doing it and learning also. Okay children, so do it and speak also whatever you are doing, whatever work you are doing. So in this way, you are going to complete the page tracing letter D. So here we are done with the tracing of letter D. Now submit all the pages whichever you have done in your book number 3 and this page in English workbook on Google Classroom. Thank you so much children.